Tonight, family, friends, and a grateful community paid their last respects to First Lieutenant Robert Welch. Welch died in Afghanistan last week while serving his first tour of duty. He was buried today at DFW National Cemetery. The Wiley native leaves behind a wife and a young son.